Hello, hi, and mabuhay everyone! I am Risha Gigi Basolo from Bachelor of Elementary Education, and for today's video, I will going to recite the 1987 Constitution Preamble. So without further ado, let's get started. So for this activity, na kailangan na naman po natin i-blindfold ang ating mga sarili. Okay, let's start. The 1987 Constitution Preamble. We, the sovereign Filipino people, imploring the aid of Almighty God in order to build a just and humane society and establish a government that shall embody our ideals and aspirations, promote a common good, conserve and develop our patrimony, and secure to ourselves and our posterity the blessings of independence and democracy under the rule of law and a regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace, do ordain and promulgate this Constitution. The 1987 Constitution Preamble. We, the sovereign Filipino people, imploring the aid of Almighty God in order to build a just and humane society and establish a government that shall embody our ideals and aspirations, promote a common good, conserve and develop our patrimony, and secure to ourselves and our posterity the blessings of independence and democracy under the rule of law and a regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace, do ordain and promulgate this Constitution.
Yay! We're done, guys!